So the first thing we need to do is actually fetch the graphics context from the tile that's been passed in. Now this is going to be the graphics context that we're actually going to draw our bitmaps to. The first thing we do here is actually call a fill rect, just to clear the background of this tile in case we reuse this thing in the future for any reason. The next thing we're going to do is actually create a rectangle that has top, bottom, left, and right parameters that represent the tile itself. We'll use this here in a second to pass to the isVisible function. The next thing we do is actually create a vrect object with a top, left, bottom, and right value that represents the boundaries of the tile in world space. We then walk through each tile for our map, and much like before, determine whether or not it's visible. Only this time, we determine whether or not it's visible to the passed in canvas rather than the entire vrect. To do this, we utilize the same intersect rect function, passing in the vrect that we created before, and creating a new rectangle that represents the tile that we're looking at. If the tile is not visible, we then, of course, continue on. If it is visible, we continue with our same process, modify world X and world Y, offsetting it by our new view rectangle values, and then we call our draw image function. Now notice that the draw image actually hasn't changed. In fact, most of this code is actually identical to your original draw function, except that we're now testing tiles against vrect given from our canvas tile, as well as drawing to the vrect context.